Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to that sunny side of the street. Can you hear a bit of your step? Life would be so sweet on that sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade. And now I'm not afraid. Oh, this rover has crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich. Rockefeller, gold dust at my feet on that sunny side of the street.
Rockefeller, gold dust at my feet on that sun. Welcome. Welcome. Thank you so much for being here this evening. What a treat to see you all. Thank you for your attendance on a Thursday night at Herman's Jazz Club. The sun was shining today. Wonderful to have you all out. We have Attila Fias on piano this evening. Warm welcome for Attila. And Mr. Phil Albert on bass.
Beautiful man.
And Damian Graham on drums. And such a treat. It's my first time to be working with these three gentlemen in this configuration. Very exciting. They're really, really stunning musicians, as you have all perused on the internet. I know that you checked out when you looked at the blurb on the Herman's website, that you looked at their websites as well. For those at home, I'm not sure where am I looking here. I think that's where I'm looking. Thank you for tuning in on the live stream. And your presence is felt. I know who is watching, and maybe there's a few others that I don't know are watching. Thank you for doing it at home. And let's continue with oh, I just wanted to tell you, this evening had been the plan to do a lot of Burt Bacharach tunes, and I will continue to strive to do that for tonight. We're going to fit in a couple. This was one of the first songs that I learned probably when I was 19. It's called The Look of Love, and it was used in the movie Casino Royale. It is a Burt Bacharach tune, and Dusty Springfield was the singer that made this one a big hit. I think I only knew it when it was Dionne Warwick's, but there we go. All right. In your eyes, it's a look that your smile can't disguise. The look of love, it's saying so much more than just words could ever say. And what my heart has heard, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, the look of love. Oh, it's on your face. It's a look that time can't erase. Take a lover's vow and we'll seal it with a kiss. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you. Thank you. It's in your eyes, and it's a look that your smile can't disguise. Oh, no, no. The look of love, it's saying so much more than just words could ever say. And what my heart has heard, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited, waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, the look of love, it's on your face, and it's a look that time can never erase. So very much. You have a really nice, warm, good energy, and I really appreciate that. I'm going to feed into that. Thank you. Yummy. This next song is one of my one of those tunes that came to me, and these gentlemen are willing to work with me on this one. I'm thrilled when people say, "Yeah, we'll do one of your original stories," and that's fine. I love it. So, 2012, after I had raised five kids and had been basically working really hard for a long, long time. 2012, the twins graduated from high school, and I said to the family, I'm out of here. I've done my job. So I wanted to ride my bike to Jasper. And so I was very excited, and I bought all the equipment, and I loaded up my bike. And I didn't know about this thing called Duffy Lake Road, which is the longest steep hill in British Columbia. And I didn't know also that it was 38 degrees because I was on a holiday. I was so excited. And so I just started trudging up this hill, and you're smoking hot. It's just so hot, and you have to stop. But every time you stop, there's a little ant that's making its way, or there's a bird go whoop whoop in the trees, or sometimes there'd be a little stream, and it was just so cool. And I'd say, thank you, little bug. Thank you, stream. Thank you, bird. And I was just so grateful to be experiencing all this stuff in the now. It was so great. Meanwhile, going up the hill were gangs of Harley Davidsons. And I have nothing against Harley Davidson riders. But they're just flying up the hill. And motorhomes just flying up the hill. And everybody's just flying. And I'm just like, there's a waterfall right here. You need to see this. And they weren't seeing it, right? But I was just loving the moment. So that particular walk, I think it was 12, it was 6 hours of walking in this heat. But in this moment, the beginnings of this song came to me because I was singing to the people. And took a few years, and then eventually one day on a walk at Macaulay Point, the chorus came to me. And you'll hear about the flowers at Macaulay Point when we get to the chorus. But it's called, well, you're going to hear what it's called. Okay. Thank you, Damian. God made the mountains made them for you and me. So many mountains as far as you can see. You don't even notice them, you're going way too fast. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Make it last. When the trees obliterate the view of the mountain, you know you're almost there, kilometers been counting. You might slow down sometimes, but you'll never quit walking, working, striving. Never quit. The heat in the hills are the challenge you face. It is such if you believe so. If you won't trust in the power of your legs, how then else will you know? The roar of the engine that's under your seat is that which kills you inside. Get up and get up, break free, my friend, and finding your own stride. When you stand upon that hill and glory spreads before you, take time to drink it in and all your dreams will come true. Lupin, Amos, Buttercup, and so much more will you find. Slow down, live it. Peace of Thank you so much. So I hope that you will take up cycle touring as well. It's really fun. You lose 20 pounds in 3 weeks. Thank you so much. This next song, it's interesting. I was looking into the history a little bit, was written in 1943 under a different name and different lyrics, and it didn't really go anywhere. And then new lyrics and a new title, and then Frank Sinatra sang it in 53, and it did very well. And then when Coltrane and Hartman did it in 63, it got even bigger. So now, do you know what it is? Okay, good, here we go. My heart sing like an April breeze on the wings of spring, and you appear in all your splendor, my one and only love. The shadows fall and send their mystic charms in the hush of night when you're in my arms. I feel your kiss so warm and tender, my one. The touch of your hand is like heaven, a heaven that I've never known, and the blush on your cheek whenever I speak, it tells me that you are my own. My eager heart with such desire, every kiss you bring, it sets my soul on fire. I give to you in sweet surrender, oh my one and of your hand, it's just like heaven, a heaven that I've never known, and the blush on my cheek whenever you speak, well, it tells me that you are. My eager heart with such desire, every kiss you bring, it sets my soul on fire. And some of you know that in the last year, I have fallen in love after 14 years of being single. And it's really neat to sing the songs when you actually have something to relate to. For so many years, I was singing the bitter, jaded songs, but it's nice to sing the love songs now. So TMI, TMI. Is that too much information? No? Okay.
They want to know that.
Okay. What are we on? Okay. So this one, I have to tell them about it.
Tell them.
Okay. I have to tell them about it.
We're establishing the tempo. You talk away.
So there's a box of CDs out in the hall, and I have to admit there's another box or seven in my pantry. So this is another song that happens to be on the CD called On the Edge. And on that particular recording is Louise Rose and Joey Smith and Kelby McNair. And we had a lot of fun recording that probably in 2016. And this particular song, this came to me in a car. And I was I was thinking about how sometimes love paths are kind of like this, right? Like there, and that is happening there. And you never know. And I've heard about people, I'm not going to name names. I know some people who, you know, they cross and they didn't quite meet, and then finally they do. So it's called timing. Here we go. If you had fallen for me when I had fallen for you, imagine possibilities, hand in hand, two by two. If you had opened your heart when I had hoped that you would, think of where we'd be now, dear, and all the things that we could do. Timing is everything in this game that we play, juggling for space and finding a place. And can we begin again? You're always on my mind, wondering where you are now. Dreams in my head and words left unsaid will flow through me. Fallen for you when you had fallen for me. Think of where we'd be now, dear, together and happy. Thanks. for me. Think of where we'd be now, oh dear, together and happy. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really, really appreciate your warmth. You're just awesome. I think I'm going to give a little plug for a show that's coming up on Saturday in Two More Sleeps. It happens to be this amazing band that you need to know about. It's these three guys without me. And so it's Attila's, the band leader always gets to call it their night. It's Attila Fias Trio. Quartet, who else is on?
Miguelito.
Oh, Miguelito on trumpet. Woo.
And percussion.
And percussion, too cool. All right, I'm going to come. So there's the plug for that show. How are we doing online, folks? Nice to see you. Thanks for checking in now. Whether you've been just showing up now or you've been here for a while, I don't know. This next song is from the musical Pennies from Heaven. And Bing Crosby got the title tune, and we're going to do it, okay? And if you have rain coming down, just turn your umbrellas, okay? We're doing Alfie.
Same idea.
What's it all about? Alfie, is it just for the moment that we live? What's it all about when you sort it out, Alfie? Are we meant to take more than we a heaven above, Alfie. I know there's something much more, something even non-believers they can believe in. I believe in love. Let your heart lead the way, and you'll find love one day. Oh, Alfie. Alfie. For So that was not from Pennies from Heaven. That particular song was from the movie Alfie. And I used to think, when I just heard the lyrics, I thought it was all about finding your way in life and being true to yourself and stuff. And it was actually a comedy drama about a gigolo who was just doing all sorts of naughty things. And in the end, he figures it out, that true love does matter. Oh, yay. Okay. One moment, please. Can you play a little drums?
A tree.
heaven, and he's from heaven, and he's from heaven for you and me. Way too much fun. So fun. I think we're gonna do If I Were a Bell. And then we might, do you guys wanna do an instrumental right now? Cause I think we have time in this set, do
we
not?
You're the boss, you tell us what to do, Lorraine.
I'm the boss. I command thee to do an instrumental.
Yeah, that's how you
I'll
work.
Be right back for I Were a Bell. Thank you. as my kids would say, wicked. That was wicked. On fire. Okay, thank you. What was that called?
It's called the Jody Grind.
The Jody Grind.
Yeah.
Is there a dance that goes with that?
Maybe.
Does Jody just like...
It's called the Jody Grind.
Okay. Wow. Okay, we're going to finish off this set with Elvira Bell from Guys and Dolls, 1950. Ask me how do I feel, ask me now that we're cozy and clinging. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a bell, I'd be ringing. From the moment we kiss tonight, that's the way I've just gotta behave. Oh, if I were a lamp, I'd light. And if I were a banner, I'd wave. Ask me how do I feel, little me, with my quiet upbringing. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. And if I were a watch, I'd start popping my spring. Oh, if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong, ding dong, ding. Ask me how do I feel from this chemistry lesson I'm learning. Well, sir, all I could say is if I were a bridge, I'd be burning. Yeah, I knew my morale would crack from the wonderful way that you look. If I were a duck, I'd quack. And if I were a goose, I'd be cooked. Ask me how do I feel now that we're fondly caressing. Oh, if I were a salad, I would be splashing my dressing. And if I were a season, I'd surely be spring.
Yeah, if
I were a bell, if I were a bell, I'd go ding dong, ding dong, ding 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 ding. Thank you so much. Attila Fias on piano, Phil Albert on bass, Damian Graham on drums, and all of you and your incredibly good energy. We're going to take a little break, and we'll see you back in 15, okay? Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. I'm just honored and delighted that you're all here. Please enjoy a break, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Second half now of Attila Fias on piano and Damian Graham on drums and Phil Albert on bass, and all of you and those of you at home that are checking in, thank you so much. If you're online, there is that donate button which helps so very much, and once you click donate you can either go to support the musicians or the club or both, and the club is Arts on View Society. So it is a society that is making this live music happen. We have all kinds of volunteers and all kinds of staff that needs to be supported, not to mention keeping the building running. So your donations to either the musicians or the building or both are more than appreciated, more than you know, which is the third song in this set. We're going to start this second set with Accentuate the Positive. It's a fun little song, and a lot of those songs come out of that era, the 30s, of just thinking about the best and being upbeat. But Harold Arlen had heard this minister who he went around calling himself God, and he was called Father Divine in, anyway, I don't know what year that was, but one of the lines in his sermon was accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative. And they said, oh, there's a song in that. And there we go. You've got to accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative and don't mess with Mr. In Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum and bring gloom down to the minimum, and have faith or pandemonium is liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale and Noah in the ark. What did they do when everything looked so awfully dark? They said, we gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch I know of one person that's having a birthday tonight. Is there anybody else that's having a birthday tonight? Last call for birthdays tonight? Okay. So we're going to sing Happy Birthday to Dan, okay? Do you know how to play Happy Birthday?
I've never heard of that.
Can I'm not sure what key. Are you ready? It's Dan, okay? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear Dan the man. Happy birthday to you. Yay. And at this time, I think we need to do a little shout out for a little building and activity place that we know out. If you are from Esquimalt Rec Center tonight, could you please say, woo!
Woo!
So, now everybody's gonna wanna go there. So, thank you all so very much for your good energy, whether you have a birthday tonight or not having a birthday, or whether you come from Esquimalt Rec Center or not, we are having a good time. We're going to carry on with a little tune that I wrote. It's called Gambier Island. It is not on my album. I asked them at the break if they'd had many CD sales, and they said, no, none. And so I went, oh, exactly. I went, oh. So they are there. They're just $20. And inside, there's a little piece of paper that has several photographs of me. And a little write-up that gives accolades to all the amazing people. And you'll see Fleming Beach in full color. And that's all I have to say about that. So this song is called Gambier Island. It is not on that album, but it is a lovely place just off of Horseshoe Bay where there's a vocal camp where 120 singers just sing for a week. It's crazy. And then at lunch hour, one time I went, and then I had this thing happen, and here it is in the song. Here we go. Crossing the forest of Gambier Island, past ivy and cedar and ferns galore, Cliff was a lovely young lady. She was singing her heart to the shore. Out past the meadow, I heard the men's voices, songs harmonizing and floating on air. From the treetop, the raven orchestrating, conducting the magic that's there. Let the breeze blow, hear voices will soar, hearts will rejoice. Hearts full of soul. Swimming in waters off Gambier Island, velvet enfolding my body with love. Peaceful and quiet, renewal of spirit was witnessed from the mountains above. One more, that's nice. Okay. This song too, when I was 15, I think, Mom took me to the movie called Funny Lady with Barbara Streisand, and it was the story of Fanny Brice, and I think that whole album I learned, and I would prance around the living room and pretend I was Barbara Streisand, and this song is on a CD that I forgot to bring tonight. It's on my album of standards, but it's an old standard called More Than You Know, and it's a beautiful piece. And so I don't have anything else to say. Here we go. More than you know, more than you know, man of my heart, I love you so. Lately have whether you're wrong, man of my heart, I'll string along. You need me so, more than you'd ever know. Loving you the way that I do, there's nothing I can do about it. Love me, baby, all I can give, but honey, I can't live without it. Oh, how I cry, oh, how I'd cry if you got tired and said goodbye. More than I'd show, more than you'd ever. Very nice, Phil. Thank you. Oh, they're going to do another one. I'll be right back.
Okay, we're going to do a song by the Canadian composer Kenny Wheeler. This one is called Everybody's Song But My Own. He apparently thought that this song sounded like everybody else's song. I disagree, but let's see what you think. One, two, three, two. Thank you. sound like another song?
That was amazing. That'll be the Attila Fias Quartet on Saturday night. Amazing, guys. That was so lovely. Yeah. So this is another movie tune, On a Clear Day, and again, a Barbra Streisand piece. On a clear day, rise and look around you, and you'll see who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the glow of your being outshines every star. Thank you so very much. How are you all doing? Everybody good? Do you know that movie, On a Clear Day? So it was Barbra Streisand. She went to a hypnotist to figure out something. Her beloved wanted her to figure herself out or whatever. So she went to a hypnotist, and then he ended up taking her to a past life, and the hypnotist fell in love with the girl that was from the past life, but she was falling for him. And I don't know about what happened to the guy that sent her to go there.
It's confusing movie. It's really confusing.
Bad move, yeah.
Backfired,
anyway. Yeah. It's a good song. All right, this next song is Abby Lincoln, who was born in 1930, and an activist and a singer and an actress. She played in Mission Impossible, all kinds of stuff. But she wrote this song when she was 50. I think that was very cool. I was encouraged. And it's you're going to hear, it's good stuff about life. I think about the life I've lived, a figure made of clay. I think of all the things I've lost, the things I gave away. And when I'm in a certain mood, I search the house and look. One day I found these magic words in a magic book. Gentle kind of motion as it moves across the land, and the hands outstretched and open gives of life and love and grace. So keep your hand wide open if you're needing anything. Oh, throw it away, give your love. There's a natural obligation to what we own and claim, respecting and acknowledging a acknowledging that name, and hands outstretched and open, gifts of life and love it brings. And you can never lose a thing, even if you throw it all away. Thank you so very, very much. You have been the most amazing audience this evening. I'm so very, very grateful for each and every one of you, and so very, very grateful for the band, Mr. Damian Graham on drums, Phil Albert, and Attila Fias. So this last tune we're going to do is another Burt Bacharach tune, and my mother and I were driving to a health lab one day, and she said, "This is a great song, I love this one." So I sang this last week at her service, and it's a wonderful song, and after the chorus, you will learn the words after you've heard it a couple times, and then you get a little sing-along option there, okay? All right. Burt Bacharach, Carol Bayer-Sager on lyrics. And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, then just close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. That's what friends are for. In good times, should ever fall apart, then just close your eyes and try to feel the words right from my heart. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure. In good times, in bad times, is Kim Greenwood.
It's my land, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure.
Your way home. It's been a pleasure. Such a joy to have each and every one of you here tonight. Thank you so much. We'll see you next time. Love you. Thank you for that. This next one, okay, that's very kind. It's a little ditty, and this is the first time it's ever been given to the air. I had the flu at New Year's, and then January 2nd happened, and the song is called Day After New Year's Day. It's just real short. Now we can go home, okay? All right. Driving a solution for my life, 'cause I'm on my way. New Year's Eve has been and gone. Good health runs through my veins. Packed up all the decorations, hung up reindeer reins. Chocolate box is empty now. I'm tired of chocolate anyhow. On this day after New in with family and with friends, now to myself I must tend. Hello dreams, on your path I'll stay. January 2nd saw the sky a crimson red. Holy smokes, yeah, I'm on fire for the year ahead. There's no better feeling than the one chocolate box is empty now. I'm tired of chocolate anyhow. On this day after New Year's Day, I met with family and with friends. Now to myself, yeah, I must tend. Hello, dreams. On your path, I'll stay. Attila Fias,
Phillip Albert,
Damian Graham, all of you, thank you so very much. Have a great night, one and all.